opportunity comes, grab it with both hands. But don't be disappointed if you don't get the desired result. What is important is you work hard, work with full dedication, work with full passion, and leave the result to God. Third thing is, whenever a time comes in your life when somebody tells no, no stands for next opportunity. So get the other opportunity, wait for the other opportunity, grab it with both hands, and success will be yours. Lastly, no matter where you go, no matter what you do, remember your parents, remember your teachers, and you will never go wrong in life. The basic formula that I apply in my life is that if I want to hide something from my parents, that means I'm going wrong. If I can tell, you know, whatever I do, if I can tell that openly in front of my parents, that means I'm doing something right. So this is the golden formula that I give you today. Wherever you go, go with full pride, go with lot of positive energy, go with taking the blessings of all your teachers and your parents, and surely, surely, surely success will be yours. So 10 years down the line, I want to see all of you here again. Hopefully we will have a gathering like this, and instead of your parents dropping you, I hope you will be coming in Mercedes cars, and you know, lot of success comes your way. So be blessed always. God bless you. Have a wonderful future ahead. Thank you.
Samrin.